Is data science still worth it? Or will large language models take over? Today, let's discuss if you should consider being a data scientist or start looking for an entirely different career. I'm Samanvay, a data scientist living in Sydney, Australia. For the first time in AI history, the AI community seems to be obsessed with all kinds of furry animals like sheep, llamas, alpacas, and koalas. These are, of course, names of popular large language models, aka LLMs. Since the release of ChatGPT and the leaked Facebook model, Llama, there's been so much conversation around LLMs. Every company seems to be implementing their own LLMs in the name of innovation. And it seems like every single person on LinkedIn is somehow an AI expert overnight. This new wave of AI has really made me question whether doing data science is even worth it these days. In recent months, all I'm seeing is that AI is becoming increasingly commoditized. For the first time in history, most companies don't have to shell out a lot of money to hire NLP experts to make models like LLMs. People and organizations can just use AI as a service. It basically means that AI in today's day and age is just a feature in your data product. However, there is still a need for the modern data scientist. It's just that the role of the data scientist is slowly shifting. And by this, I don't mean becoming a prompt engineer, which seems to be the next most appealing job description. Today, the modern data scientist will be responsible for creating innovating data products in a world where AI is simply a feature. As I've said before, being a great data scientist relies on your intimate knowledge of the domain you're trying to innovate in. This might mean that if you're trying to innovate in the finance sector, it's very helpful to know a little bit more about the financial problems that you're trying to solve rather than using a cookie cutter model that you've applied elsewhere into this new domain. In a world where AI is available as a service, there's a greater need for data scientists that are product focused. Because now there's more of a need for data scientists to focus on delivering business outcomes. Now more than ever before, it's important for data scientists to have hands-on skill in code, because now the efforts will be more focused on building data pipelines around LLMs and making use of data infrastructure to get the most out of your models. And data scientists will have to rely more on their soft skills, because so much of their time will be going in to scoping problems and data solutions more so than just building a model. If you're enjoying this video, consider subscribing. I make videos about demystifying AI and about the best ways of starting your career in data science. So in summary, what will actually change with the advancement of LLMs? The number of data scientists solely hired for building models will drastically decrease. However, even before the introduction of LLMs, the number of data scientists working on building models day in, day out was very few. Nevertheless, there will still be a need for simpler models, such as tree-based ones. Just because you have a hammer, aka LLMs, doesn't mean that every single data problem is a nail. So now there is a need for more sophisticated data scientists that know how to use what model based on the problem they're trying to solve. They'll also need to have better software skills in addition to people skills, which is going to be the true differentiator of a data scientist. Less organizations will actually need to hire data scientists just for the sake of using a model, especially in a world where AI is available as a service through something like ChatGPT that they only need software engineers to start implementing. But where data scientists come into play is, again, in choosing what is the right model for the right type of problem and working out the nuances between those different problems from a machine learning and statistical perspective. Now the question still remains, is data science still worth it? The short answer is yes. The long answer is still a yes, but data scientists will have to be more adaptable and resilient than ever before. They need to be okay with upskilling at a very fast pace and adopting to the fast pace of AI innovation as it happens in the open source world. The only way to keep up is to get your hands dirty and start using these tools day to day. A lot of these APIs are open source and available to almost anyone. So I'd encourage you to start having a play with these different GPT variants and see how you go with making data products in your own way. Because the best way of learning how to do data science is by practicing it. So if you enjoyed the video, then smash that like button and I'll see you next time.